Particularly in automotive electronics, Alps Alpine offers a wide range of products, from switches to navigation, audio, and cameras. Being able to propose these to customers as a single onboard system is significant. The company will face two major challenges as CASE, connected, autonomous, shared and electric vehicles, progresses in the automotive industry. One is the importance of how people spend their time in a vehicle during autonomous driving. The second is that we would like to seamlessly connect all services surrounding automobiles, from getting into the car until getting out of the car. In addition, product development is becoming more complex every year, such as the support for automotive spice, which results in an increased workload. Under these conditions, the 3D Experience platform is expected to help us by smoothing the workflow through RFLP, requirement, functional, logical and physical, enabling us to search not only for documents, but also for ideas for design improvements, by strengthening search functions, and finally, implementing AI based on past knowledge.
Using the platform has enabled a variety of data to be centrally managed and shared within the team, making work assignment easier. It's also made it easier to share information with our colleagues in overseas offices and saves time. Goals and background have been clarified by sharing information, and this has sped up decision making.
By connecting all information, it's possible to quickly obtain the design information we are looking for.
This new platform is very easy to use. I was able to learn it and adapt basic business processes and operations in 3 days because I was originally using CATIA.
We learned the characteristics of each platform capability and its future development from Argo Graphics. This let us make the right decisions about which elements of the 3D Experience platform to use. We believe that the platform will help our employees to reach new areas of value creation.
新価値創造領域にシフトさせる要になると考えています。